Hey, what's going on? This is Andre from AndreSanders.net. There's no shortcut to success, point blank. It's unfortunate that a lot of people always seem to find the shortcut, not really knowing that really the long way is the shortcut, as far as, you know, learning from the experiences, you know, having, you know, learning from those mistakes, having those temporary setbacks, and it's continued this to gain experience, gain that wisdom over time. And then it's interesting, once you do start to see success, no matter what field it is, you're looked at as, you know, quote unquote, overnight success. You know, when it's like, dude, you know what I went through? You see what I'm saying? Like all the things that you went through, all the times that you probably wanted to quit, but you had such a strong purpose, you know, you just kept on sticking with it. That's the main thing. Just making that commitment to yourself, as far as, you know, just really choosing to go after it. Les Brown mentioned, in an interview that with Grant Cardone, or since then when he was being interviewed, what he said, when there's hope in the future, there's power in the present. And that's true, because again, it goes back to this having that purpose that you set out for, you know, no matter what it is. Napoleon Hill mentioned this several times. The reason why he had, so many of the principles of success. The reason why he had a book called The Law of Success. You know, by the way, it's interesting that came out before Think and Grow Rich. You see what I'm saying? You know, this, if we go over some of those principles within that book, you'd be like, oh my goodness, it does hold true. Simple, but the thing is, are we actually living it to get us to where we want to go? See what I'm saying? So again, something just really keep in mind, because we might take that for granted. Yeah, some people will be like, oh, I don't need that motivational stuff, or especially mumbo jumbo. Oh, I don't need to read or anything. People that are, you know, have been where I want to go. And, you know, why not? You know, why not? Because it's going to just help you as far as, you know, find out what they went through to help shorten the learning curve for you. You see? Because, again, they already made those mistakes. They did a lot more of them. That's the thing. And they learned from it, and they overcame it. And that's the reason why, you know, they came out with, their books or the audios. They, you know, they have their conferences, seminars, whatever. You see what I'm saying? So, again, all this just takes time. One other key word to keep in mind as well is just be consistent, whatever that you're doing. You know, now, obviously, you want to tweak some things along the way. You know, you're going to do that with a longer journey, but just be pretty consistent with it. And it's, you know, sad because people forget about that part, you know, as far as, you know, going on the journey, what, again, going back to whatever field they want to accomplish, you know, or be successful in, you know, it takes persistence, you know, as far as, you know, just pretty much just continue just to go at it, you know, go at it when people are kind of like doubting you or whatever. But again, why in the world would you want to worry about people that are doubting you or be, you know, being critical? Because it's not their dream, not their goals. You see what I'm saying? So you don't have to really have to worry about that. You know, just keep on focusing on what you want to accomplish, and then the right people will come into your life over time. So something I just want to leave you with, and if you got value for what we're sharing here, I'd love to read your comments below, or like I said, the video. That being said, I'll see you in the next video.